Hello and welcome to the Dirtylicious YouTube channel. My name's Nat and today I'm here to tell you all about the Dirtylicious Dirty Dictionary. Now hold on, get your mind out of the gutter. The Dirty Dictionary isn't as dirty as you might think. Let me explain. Have you ever been to a dance class where you heard lots of fancy French words or things like boom boom casse to describe a dance move? If you have taken a dance class before or watched movies like Step Up or Black Swan, you know exactly what I'm talking about. But what about all the people who have never stepped foot in a dance studio before? If you're that person, we want you to know that Dirtylicious was created for you. We are a beginner dance fitness class and everything we do is to make the beginner dancer feel right at home. One of the ways we do that is by breaking down every step in our dance combos in the simplest of terms. Part of that is using the Dirty Dictionary, which is a book full of Dirtylicious isms that make learning dance more approachable and fun. We have tons of fun, sassy, and sexy moves that we use in our choreography to help you feel confident as a dancer. And the Dirty Dictionary makes those moves easy to remember, cute, funny, and more relatable to everyone. For example, take our classic scrape the jar move. Now I want you to close your eyes. No, really, do it. Close your eyes. Here we go. I want you to picture yourself inside a big jar of peanut butter. The jar is about waist high, but wait, you get to use your booty and your hips as a spatula to scrape every last little bit of it. You can scrape it right. Are you doing it? Scrape it left. You can scrape high or low, whatever feels good on your body. Okay, you can open your eyes now. This is the point of the Dirty Dictionary, for you to understand and be able to do our signature moves even with your eyes closed. The more you attend Dirtylicious classes, whether that's online with Dirtylicious On Demand or an in-person class, the more you'll get familiar with our Dirty Dictionary. And before you know it, your dirty vocabulary will be so good. From the scrape the jar to the granny jiggle, the smiley booty or the baby maker, you're sure to feel so sexy in your dancing while also being silly and getting a good laugh. If you want a short tutorial on some of our most popular Dirty Dictionary moves, be sure to check out our 1 minute dance lessons playlist below. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe for more dance tips and tutorials every week. Bye.